Erica, in terms of interview preparation, we know that the job seekers apply to the job, they did their research, they follow the company on social media. But is there any other tips that you think that it's very beneficial and your clients are using and getting the job?
Sure. For interview prep, I lean towards outlines as opposed to scripts. Mm-hmm. In my experience, scripts tend to lead to very stilted, monotone responses. So unless it's a very problematic question for you and that you really need the security of having a set of lines, I would encourage people just to work from an outline and review that prior to the interview. Specific accomplishments you'd like to come up, maybe what you're planning your response for your tell me about yourself, things like that. And then it can be helpful to keep in mind the STAR framework for storytelling, situation, task, actions, results, to make sure we're providing context, character, something that makes it compelling and memorable, but also keeps us from droning on and on and on and losing their interest. When it's an instance that you have to really convince them of something, you know, I'm the right person for the job because... It's great if you can give three reasons, three accomplishments, three key qualifications that make you perfect. There's something in that power of three that makes it much more memorable and valid, right? If you only say one or two reasons, they're like, okay, well, that was nice, but not a lot. You give four, then they're kind of losing track. So three is perfect. And then lastly, before you're leaving the interview, reinforce your interest in the role. A lot of people... go through the phone call or the video interview or the on-site chat, and then they're so excited to be done, they just leave. So make sure you, with that parting thank you, you make sure to stress, and I remain interested in the role and I can't wait to hear what the next steps are.
And you mentioned the power of storytelling. So why the power of storytelling is important in the interview?
There's so much more memorable than statistics, right? Those concrete numbers, dollars, percents are wonderful to establish credibility and lend weight to your candidacy. But there's something about the story, tying it with your mission, including a memorable anecdote that just sticks with people. So that when they're discussing what are their top choices after, you know, with the hiring committee, you're far more likely to come up as a top contender.
Those are great tips, Erica. I really enjoyed that. And I hope the job seekers will implement in their next interview. So for the people watching or listening, if you have any other tips also, please leave them below. And tune in next time for my final question with Erica.